I could accept if, although it seems a bit odd, I could accept if powering these up stopped some of the electricity. But it doesn't, it only powers these up. Damn it. Uh-oh. It was the only way I could get out. Hurt myself, unfortunately. Well, I'm on top of the building now, which I don't think I was last time. No, I think I did and then I jumped over there. From here, I powered something up and more enemies came in. I've already been that side. That looks like it's a door, but it's not opening. And I have been that side as well. That's how I got out. I don't know of any reason to actually do that though. I don't see any panels on that one to open up. I can't walk through this way too much. I can't see anything on that side anyway. That one doesn't have any panel. That one doesn't have a panel. Nor does that one. Or that one. None of them have a panel I can open up. That one's the only one it did in there. This one here, and it's got nothing in it. That one doesn't. I think I may have ruined myself again. Nope, I'm out. Lucky. So I've got the box that I'm standing on, that box there, nothing in that side. Maybe if I power both up? This one needs one.
I could plug a chip in there.
That one needs three though.
I think the chip I used is too weak.
There's one as well. Now, where was this one again? Was it that panel there? Don't think so. Yes, it was.
Plug a chip in there.
But powering those up hasn't done anything for me. And we're back out. Damn it. Went too far. And I'm back in this spot. I do feel like you're not supposed to be able to get in this spot. That's where I'm wanting to go. So I've got both of those back. I'm really confused where I need to go. There's the chip I need. That's the ball. That might be something, but was there... something on the door this side? Can't see anything. I hate to do it, but I think this may be a time I need to search. So I have been on top of this building and there's no way in from the roof. There's no doors. This one doesn't open at all. Doesn't give me the prompt to open it. Oh no, I was on this one, not that one over there. That's it. I'm definitely glad I didn't need to look it up. Now, phone call? Yep.
You're not getting it, Wheels. The deeper you go, the darker it gets. Playing electrician won't change that. So I'm gonna have to stop you here. Brace yourself.
chip in there.
One down. Two down. Three down. There's still more around somewhere. Another one down. There's another one. And that's it. Nice.
I'm all right.
Oh, I'm full on health. Nice. At least now the electricity's gone as well. Is that the same way I went in? Feels like it, but the door's different. Now I can get to the elevator and power the elevator up. Whoa, he's a big one. Oh, he goes straight through these. Come on. You're not coming for me? Didn't even lose health. I do feel like I kind of cheated a little bit there though.
I could plug a chip in there.
This felt like darkness, but maybe not. Is that a person? They're gone? Attention all employees. As renovation work continues on our brand new distribution center, we are still in the process of removing and repurposing machinery and equipment left over from the quarry. Do not attempt to use any of them without prior authorization, as improper use may lead to injury or even death. Ask before using anything you're not familiar with. S. Hill. Experimental EXO95-2LOUR Lure Pill. Ingredient chart. Bolepo pheromone mix. Secured case in first floor safe room. Tryptoxyptin mushroom extract. Ricordia cold storage, tryptoxyptin mushroom extract, Ricus, third floor, ask Mr. Hill. I've got the hiccups. Tubed liquid compounds are to be placed in assigned slots in the fabricator, along with the receptacle at the bottom. Pill jars can be found in storage. That's the big machine in the next room. Please adhere to all safety and sanitary regulations. I did read that one.
I'm stuffed. Could plug a chip in there.
Small storage? Which one? Was there one small storage? On the second floor, on the third floor, and first floor. That doesn't say what area of the floors. Ricordia is in cold storage. And the other two, it just says secured case on first floor and The last one just says on third floor. So there's one in there. Why did it shoot there? That was 100% wasted one. How do I get to that though? Damn sneezes. That's where I need to put the three ingredients, I think. Then I need to turn the valves on.
I'm watching you.
Stop that.
I don't want to move forward. Chip in there. Nothing happened. I think the chip I used is too weak.
Okay, I need a more powerful chip. I kind of really want to get in there. All those pickups. Which I guess would be once